say go somewhere. See who out here? Anybody really out here tonight? Grizz is out there, but he playing the new zombie mode. Most of my guys, man, they be playing the new zombie mode since it got released a few weeks ago. See what we can do out here, man. This man Pooch. Only person I'ma have with me is Pooch. And that's basically a hound that runs with you out there in the field. I call him Pooch. I gotta say, man, this game is fun, man. Especially when you acquire all the tactical gear. You know what I'm saying? All that tactical gear and weaponry, man, it's real fun to play with. But the thing about this game, you gotta obtain that shit first in order to even play with it. That requires you to go to Dog Ethers and do contracts and get the schematics. So you can craft these things back at base before you come out in the field. Hopefully this shit won't be glitching on me, man. It's been glitching on me the last couple of times I tried to play. But I ain't played in a couple of days, so it should give me some room to breathe. You know what I'm saying? This weapon right here, it's monster holder for shells. Once I equip that mags of holding, this gun hold 1,000 bullets. Not to mention the legendary firepower and the flawless crystal that puts your weapon at Pack-a-Punch 3. Infected rounds. Now watch this, the mags of holding. Boom, 1,000 rounds. You can mow some shit down with that many bullets. The Z Cannon, aka the Gat. This joint right here gives you the ability of flight. Right now we need a vehicle. I ain't really gonna use the Z Cannon because it seems like that shit makes the game glitch up sometimes. So I'ma just use vehicles to get where I need to go. Get where I need to go and cover ground. First thing I'm gonna do is go pick up some dope from my tombstone. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go hit a buy station, get some self arrives. Since I am running solo for Dolan, my hound can get me up, but sometimes, man, he'll die quick because what he does, he just run into danger too much. But that's what he's supposed to do, I guess. It's just on the other side of town. Come on, man. These things here ain't got no traction. What's up? These zombies don't let up either, man. They stay on your way. Can't stop and do nothing for the zombies back on you. Oh, I got this. Alright, now it's time to go to work. Straight to the danger zone. And these fucking zombies, man. That's all they do is fuck shit up, man. But I guess that's on me, man. I let them fuckers do that shit. Control the zombies, don't let the zombies control you.
Got a truck here.
The thing about the zombie mode, it seems, is that you just stay on the move. Can't stay still and you gotta constantly move. But these zombies will be in your ass instant. See what I mean? I didn't want to go down so early, man, but there it is. It's fucking zombies, boy. They fucking bitch ass zombies, man. fucking around out here, man. You so good to go down quick as hell. These zombies come at you like ground-based maps, even though it's an outbreak type of map. Fuck you, ain't throw the damn ether blade, man. Stupid ass bullshit. Got these motherfuckers crowding, man. Ha ha. To me, it don't matter if he win by an inch or a mile. Winning is winning. Shit, 5,000, it's 5,000. Oh. Hey, thanks, man. Let's go, Poof. Let's go collect this bounty. They're gonna get killed. They're gonna get killed real quick. Fuck. Change of plans.
Hijack this shipment. I want a five finger.
Somebody already done it. Oops. Yeah. Maybe she called you. So she's calling her phone and trying to call you. Somebody else called.
Terminus chopper inbound.
You gonna see who that is?
I hope they're all right. Your mom. Well, he's not your father. Yes.
They evolve from dark ether vortices. They infiltrate their surroundings, spreading corruption everywhere. Enemies approaching.
Dispatch them back to Pooch, I'm gonna cover you from here. The fuck is Pooch at, man? Is he dead already?
Just like I knew he would. This is a real
problem. Like he's dead already.
Well done, son. I am sure Barrera will inform me what he learns from this. Whether I want him to or not.
Oh no, he ain't dead. He ain't dead. You at, Pooch? What's your life looking like? What's up? What up? See Pooch in there? Pooch, where you at, man? Look at your life looking. Pooch, what's your life looking like? Yeah, you good, you good. Or is that her dog? Oh. Yeah. Take that tag 3-1, definitely. That must be her dog. That must be her dog. My dog got killed. Yeah, that's her dog. And thanks for the cannon, man. How the hell my damn dog got killed already?
your troops out with salvage. When those spores evolve,
contract here.
Get more firepower in there.
Now I must pull an ACV off tasking elsewhere. Just clear out and resume patrol.
Look at that bullshit.
Remember those HBT samples you wanted to report on? They are, this region. They think they are responding to pulses of atmospheric energy.
Got a contract here.
Hey, come back for that phone, though.
And I need it for my Bluetooth.
Your job escort the MCV while it cleanses the area of vortexes.
Guy, I'm sweating. Are you sweating? Right. MCV roll.
Our intervention goes vortexes and dominates the entire area. Fall back to a safe distance.
Oh, not a motherfucker.
Thank you. 19, you're almost out of time. Find an extract point.
Storm, man, though. Maybe I got time to do a few more. Alright, try. Oh, that storm's close. That storm's right there. Gotta make my move. Storm right there, yes.